More than 100 volunteers, including Mayor R.J. Berry, are out in Albuquerque's streets right now searching for the city's most vulnerable homeless. News 13's Dave Romero live in the Newsplex with more on this. David.
Deanna, the first phase of Albuquerque Heading Home started this morning well before the crack of dawn. Starting at 3:30, members from the mayor's office, including the mayor himself, were joined by over 100 volunteers to head out and find 75 of Albuquerque's chronic homeless. The goal is to have about 20 teams canvass 20 areas around town and find where the homeless may be sleeping. From there, they'll be surveyed to determine how long they've been on the street and what health problems they face. Teams will be out between 4 to 6 a.m. Volunteers gathered yesterday at the convention center to prepare for the three-day canvassing, which ends on Wednesday. The city is working with a national organization, 100,000 Homes, which has the same project running in nearly 70 other communities around the country. Once the candidates are chosen in Albuquerque, they'll be moved into housing chosen by the city and able to live rent-free.
One of the things Albuquerque's doing that's really on the cutting edge of this campaign is intentionally involving volunteers in visiting people in their homes after they've been placed into housing to help them feel like they're part of the community again.
The group and members of the city will release their findings of the surveys at a meeting this Friday. Deanna, back to you.
Thank you, David. The national goal is to house 100,000 homeless individuals across the country by 2013. So far, 7,000 homeless have been housed.